Hello, today we are playing Space Sailors. And I do not know why this island is named Island. I'm gonna see if I can just, if I can just leave that. This man has the full spacesuit on. I'll just come over here. Hasn't launched yet. If it does launch, just warning, cover your ears. I'll probably edit it into something to make sure you cover your ears. Or lower your headphone volume, and now I'm swimming. Great. Let's hope it doesn't start. Don't really want to be incinerated right now. But, right now we're just trying to get $65,000 for the, all-purpose space exploration vehicle. As you know, it's all-purpose, so, it's all-purpose, I guess. Yeah, I mean, it can be used on any planet, so I guess that's what the all-purpose is. And I'm going to get in the spacesuit, hop down here. We need to get in the red seat and launch. So you better cover your ears. Alright.
Ready for countdown. Launching at T-minus 10.
T-minus 10 seconds.
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Let's see everyone down there. But yeah, we are currently penetrating the atmosphere. I believe at 50,000 kilometers, we escaped the Kerbal line or whatever it's called. I don't know, the Kármán line. I'm not a verified NASA engineer. I wouldn't know. So, we are in space. Once we get to 25,000 studs upwards, we can go ahead rendezvous with the International Space Station. That should take about 10 to 15 minutes. I'll probably just jump cut to each stage of the rocket and then just jump cut back to when I'm in the International Space Station. Yeah, you probably won't be hearing this dialogue. Well, I mean, there goes the top. See, we're already 140 kilometers high. We're going to rendezvous with the International Space Station. Pilot seat, please. Thank you. And we're going to undock. And we are off. We are at 35,000. And now we can fast forward to the Lunar Gateway. Now we are going to grab a spacesuit and undock to Mars. Fast forward to Mars. Now we are here. All right, let's enter. And here is the entry of our absolutely amazing, very epic landing here on Mars. Let's see, we have, we're at 8 Mach. Does not look like a very good landing spot. That landing spot does not look very appealing. Yeah, we are going to land sideways like that. And now our lander is floating off into space. We better get to work here. called Splice. Told you. It's called Splice. And currently we are landing, actually. For one of the last times, I'm landing. Shouldn't I just be able to, like, reset and get straight to my lander or to the space exploration base? I believe that's how it works. Yeah, no chances. Just watch the thing you've seen 50 times over in the time lapse. Because, wow, we were going at 200,000 studs a second. That's not much at all, actually, surprisingly. Only about 20,000 meters a second. Yeah. That's our lander. Now we reset. We should spawn. And here we are landing on Ceres with 67,000. We should have enough to buy the terrestrial space exploration vehicle. And here we go. Purchase successful. Move up. Probably want stability assist as well. Move up. Forward, up. Here we are moving. Being left here. Now I want to move. Down, down. Grip on. Yep. In the next video, we will complete some missions with the space exploration vehicle. It'll be pretty cool. Alright, have a good day.